sitting in the morning sun.
What an incredible space.
I'll be sitting when the evening comes.
Not living next to the water.
Watching the ships roll in.
Living on it.
Then I'll watch them roll away again, yeah.
You know, places like this are all about peace and tranquility.
Join George Clarke as he swaps bricks and mortar for life on the water.
You like it?
What a great space!
Amazing Spaces, Floating Homes, Thursday at 8 on 4.